Hi, I'm Sylvia Isaacs with Echo Fine Properties at Vole off of North Lake Boulevard in Palm Beach Gardens. Hannah Peterson is the Director of Marketing. Hannah, tell us a little bit about Vole and the concept.
Vole is a fast casual, 100% gluten-free restaurant. You actually come in and build your own bowl. Everything is made in-house, fresh every day. All of our seasonings and spices are all hand-blended. Our kale is massaged. Our meats are all marinated. It's great for the busy professional, for the mom who's got her kids running around, going to school, going to sports. You can come in, come out, order online. We have three different size bowls. So we have our kids bowl, we have our small bowl where you get to select a base. It's a smaller portion, then we have our big bowl where you kind of get a little bit of everything. The cilantro noodles are great, the black ribbon rice, we have our basmati rice, our Peruvian quinoa, we have our ahi tuna, we have our miso tofu. My favorite is our steak, so it's an au jus steak, so we marinate it in the au jus, and it's just medium rare cooked, it's juicy, it's flavorful. We also have our lemon chicken, which is one of our top sellers, and then we have our pork and our barbecue chicken. We are a community of chefs, and every person that's behind that line has a love and passion for food. You're never gonna get just plain Brussels sprouts or plain broccoli. We really wanted to spice it up, make it flavorful, make it bold. Our cold pressed juices are a big hit, so we do make those in-house. They are 4 to 5 pounds of vegetables and fruits in every single bottle.
So tell me how you came up with the name Vole.
Vole, by definition, is the fun of making a bowl. So the word bowl, obviously, you're making your bowl by our bowl ladies and bow gents who make all the ingredients and walk you through the process. And ole is historically said during sporting events and celebration, and it's something fun and loud and bold. Vole actually got started by Tim Gannon and Chris Gannon. So they are a pedigree of restaurateurs. Tim Gannon was one of the founders of Outback Steakhouse. South Florida is our home. We take a lot of pride in being a local business and being a part of our community. More than just great food, we're a family.
So how would you define fast casual?
It means that you can come in here on a date. You can come in here if you're on your lunch break for work. You're getting great food, but you're going in and out.
Hannah, thank you so much for inviting us and sharing the Vole story with us. If you haven't had an opportunity to try Vole, you're missing out. This is Sylvia Isaacs with Echo Fine Properties. Thanks for watching.